Molly, your blood pressure and cholesterol are still way too high. And I see you have a sweet tooth too. And being a smoker really doesn't help. Step on the scales, please. All in all, Molly, this means you're in a very high-risk category for heart disease. Molly, it's time you made a change. You really have to start eating a healthier diet, check what you're eating, and cut out those fatty foods. And you really need to exercise more, and you really need to start getting rid of some of that extra weight.
I'm not walking the streets looking like this.
Don't be ashamed, Molly. Feel proud that you're doing exercise. It's not hard. You can do things around the home. Just get a bit of a sweat up. Things like gardening, housework. You can even do walking in the house.
Ooh, makes me tired just thinking of it.
Just start small to begin with, 10 to 15 minutes at a time, and then build it up from there.
Radio.com, onto it.
Good on you, Molly.
Bye-bye.